Mommy, where are you? Come up here. What's your name there? So I know anybody's been coming down the campfire. Hey, shut up! Hey! Shut up right now for a second. Calm it down just a second. Thank you. Well, I know it's not that hard. We got to all pass basically. I've been passed, it's all passed. Shut the fuck up! That's cool, that's cool. So this board right here, this is a really bad racing skateboard. It's worth about $500. And it belongs to Billy Wester, who's a legendary skateboarder. We're going to have a skateboard on the skateboard. He's here tonight. He's standing at this board. As a raffle for the campfire victims, okay? So, if you want to get in on this board, it's worth $500. The tickets are $10 a piece out at the merch tent, okay? So if you want to get in on the raffle for this board, just say stand out. If you decide that you want to write poems at the Nmen race, you need to have this fucking board. Otherwise, you're not going to go anywhere fast. This board is twice as fast as everybody else in the line. There's plenty of dust already. That being said, where's Bobby? It's a great pleasure tonight. We're here tonight to celebrate 17 people. The first one tonight goes out to the Young G Award for Nmen. Tonight's award gives me great pleasure. This time is one of the OGs of all OG Nmen. Been around since 75, doing the banks out of town. One of the first team Santa Cruz racers to join that group. Freestyle racer. Tonight gives me great pleasure. He's around here somewhere. Mr. Sean O'Callaghan. Sean around and Sean outside. Where's Sean? Come on outside. So what? What? Being a father. Good. There's a few people out in the skateboarding world since 1975, and Sean's one of them. We're going to get more of our team than this. Sean Hanson took us to 75, and has a couple of interactions with us that they've all been back from 74 billion members. So it took a whole lot of this stuff. Just a second, I just want to say to everybody, this has been a long time to make it. I know a lot of you are here for many different reasons. But say, you know what, we're all here for one reason also.
It's Randy's birthday!
Talk about OG. How about we give it up for Randy and Steven for putting in the top four? Huh? We wouldn't be anywhere at all, really, without these guys. We wouldn't have done all this time, alright? So, I met the guys when I was a little kid and used to live in Santa Cruz, used to come up and hang out when there was a skate park up here. And there was this guy up here. He's kind of crazy fucking. His name was John, his chair. And I
anyone's ever heard of this guy or not. But there's this guy, his name is J.O. Well, the OG award, I think actually is really called the O'Shea Gang Award. The OGs are really the O'Shea Gang. And that's really what we all were. We came up here to Sacramento and hung out this crazy fucking guy. And as it was told to me one time by a Sacramento police detective when I was 17 years old, he looked at me and he says, "Oh, Callahan, says you know what that O'Shea Gang, don't you?" I didn't even live in Sacramento at that time. Jesus. So yeah, we've been around a long time. But thank you for all this. But, you know, a lot of people ask us, and we don't know why we're here. And I said we're all here for one reason. We're here because there's a weird thing called the Nmen. And people ask, what is Nmen? Anybody got an idea? I'll tell you. Nmen is the square peg that society tried to put in the round hole. Nmen has two favorite words. Those words are, watch this. Okay, that's it. We have an attitude. We move right up front, we face forward. John O'Shea, face front. He moved right forward, he moved on the edge. We live until the edge ran out. All right? I want to say thanks to everybody. Love y'all. Just to know, at the conclusion of the award ceremony tonight, John O'Shea has brought the house around the drinks for about a half hour. Thank you very much, John O'Shea. That's your show, Yuri G. So